I hate that ravine shot, man. I'm not sure the angle is still. What's at the job interview? What's your biggest flaw? I'm a perfectionist at Legendia.
I try too hard.
Like, you know, like everyone's like, I'm a perfectionist, and then you just add at Legendia and drink. They'd be impressed, you know, that would get you the job.
I have 2 IL.
You know, I have a cup of record in like Indian Drains, which is I'm a team player.
Oh, does it show dedication? Perfectionism? I don't know.
Nice.
Also, I did a lot of help with the community. Helping out people. Fucking in there. Basically charity.
I'm just such a good person.
Also made a guide to show people how that much. Forgiver. I'm a giver. Forgiver, you know. I put a lot of effort and time into that. How the blood, sweat, and tears flowing. That was good.
I have a really good jock impression. Really good bedrock impression.
Oh.
Oh no, you just show up to the interview, you pull out a banana.
Ah! If they get the reference, then you're in.
Yeah, they totally are. You. They find it so funny.
They go to shake your hand and you just whip out the banana and go, ha!
Oh, that'd be so... that'd be so great, that'd be so... Well, like they're about to reject you, and you're like, ha!
Sorry, I just don't think you're the right person for the job. Ah, understandable. I've got one more thing though.
Ha! Okay, you're high.
You're on the map of the job. Oh, you got half a stun. Well, you
didn't.
Didn't finish the bank transfer.
If you jump to the side, you can't get it.
They have to go into the top. They don't go to you, they have to go to the top. If they don't make it to the top, you don't get this.
Yeah.
Ah. I was right, he does buff out a diamond. Grab a duck.
When you're asking your employer for your pay, he pulls out a rubber duck.
Let's see through.
You're like a contractor, and yeah.
Just installed their bathroom. Right,
where's my pay? Where's my pay? He just pulls out the rubber duck. You show up with an Air Pirates t-shirt. Do you drop into? God, he'd be hired instantly, man. Who's this Chad?
Oh, for God's sake.
Oh, Christ. The hand! The hand build.
No wrench.
I love it. Like he's see, Jock is such a chat that he can screw a screw with his hand. This is their hands. He's so strong. Like if you shake his hand, your the burns in your hand just turn into dust. Jock shows up to the job interview. He just goes in for the handshake. The interview's hand's just gone. It's in pieces. Oh god, I follow the crumb trail. The crumb trail.
But there, you see it? Also, there's a camera on the left. Get used. Oh, maybe it does. No, I think it does get used. Doing the arc in one of the side rooms.
Oh.
Don't quote me on that. Knowledge of the casual stream. Play the game.
Hmm?
What are they using? I think, oh, too fast. I think this is.
Yeah. Yeah. This I think song. They do use it in the film.
But the map starts on that beat. Rather than this. Also, yeah. I find it interesting how they go the opposite way. Because it just I think it's because it keeps it consistent with left to right.
It's the fit in the map.
Because the Pacific's so big.
They could have made it go to the left and have a dotted line to show that it like continued.
That's true.
But it like it's to the left.
Yeah, weird well, it's animation.
Not defend the flat earthers. Not defend the flat earth. Oh, yes. See, last time we didn't, we got trolled because we didn't do piano percent.
Actually, no, we got trolled because I messed up the jump over that chair.
That's a crucial fact.
The only reason that we failed. Already 15 seconds. God, that
knock some sense in.
Oh, let's not miss this man. Oh, thank God, that's right.
No.
Miss.
I didn't miss. I missed one.
You missed two left hooks.
It's like a. It's like one of these high school fights, you know.
It's like, Spider-Man.
You know these like videos of people fighting, but. They're just like swinging randomly.
Yeah, they're not nowhere near it.
It's so bad. They're both so scared of getting hit. They're just nowhere near each other.
Remember the fight club that started off?
What? Oh, yeah.
Years ago.
It's so bad, it's actually so.
Oh.
Oh. Nice animation.
Oh, and the torch disappeared as well.
Oh my god, it's so. No, the fourth years was so cringy, man. That. Terrible. I remember, like, some fourth years tried to, like, start beef with me and Archie Birmingham.
Yeah, I think you've told the story before.
Yeah, it's really awkward.
What was it about?
They literally just rocked up to us, and they were like, nice suit or something.
Oh yeah.
Or like, they were like complimenting us, but like, they were just trying to start beef. And so, like, we just, like, this, we just, like, complimented them back as, like, a joke, and it was really awkward.
That's true.
Like, is really, oh no, they went in to shake hands with us. That was even more awkward.
What are you doing? Hindi.
I'm Hindi.
I was like, when is he gonna swap?
Oh fuck.
Can you just choose whether you're going left or right, rather?
I'm just indecisive. Okay. Yeah. No, the four of you is also strange, right? Just bizarre.
Wah! What did you up?
I don't know.
No, what? Seriously, what actually just blew you up?
I don't know.
I have to watch that back. I've got to watch that back. I'm actually stunned.
I actually have no idea what blew me up.
Right, you go for jump to the
side. Oh yeah. What, drop out then?
Your jump is way better at going to the side than mine.
How many tries did it take me for the ravine jump? 3? Okay, it's not awful.
Why do my splits change size again? Formatting. Looks... I changed that.
Ben Shaw was so funny.
What, well, legend. Depends how you look at it.
Oh no, he was always funny.
He always came up to us. I don't know what it was.
He always had like tantrums and whatever.
Half as well.
It's so good. Ben Shaw is so funny. I remember in the Chinese trip, I was with him in the Chinese trip, and he started singing Galileo as loudly as possible. And like, it's the middle of the night, and it was like in a school. We were like, it's like a boarding school.
All right.
And he just started singing Galileo. Like,
I miss making fun of Stack.
It woke up at Gao Zhang, like the Mandarin teacher who's in the room next.
Oh, that's what you do not want to wake up at. You gotta pick one person.
Mr. Poon, you do not want to wake up Mr. Poon. Mr. Poon, like, you wake him up in the night, he'll just show up with like a Glock or whatever.
Could be worse. I can't believe that actually went on it though. be really picky about.
What? Okay. It just took so long to pick it up. Wasn't Ben Shaw in, he was in like chapel choir or whatever?
Yeah.
That must have been funny. What?
That's new. Know what I'm doing. I understand it a bit more. What it being.
Yes! This is actually a good run.
I've been avoiding saying that for so long, but Louis, this is a insane run. We're like 40 seconds ahead of going into it. Or it could be 4 minutes ahead, which is absolutely amazing. And with a good doing the arc and a good those cost to rescue you. Gonna literally make sure that glitch works. Have to make sure. I'm gonna use this footage anyway because it's brilliant. There's so many funny moments in this. Going in the gameplay video.
You need to include some of the rage moments.
Yeah, I was.
That classic.
I've kept some of the recordings. Bit too early.
He was another really funny person.
Tarek.
Yeah, Tarek is chill.
Tarek was going in second to it.
Yeah, I did geography with him, GCSE geography. And I did Model United Nations. So. No, not Model United, I mean,
Debating.
I'm not sure which one I did.
He was in debating.
Okay. Oh yeah, debating then, probably. Debating was so bad under like Lance. Literally, what Lance did, he would pick the most one-sided debate ever that aligned with his views. Then he would pick the most incompetent people to speak in the opposition.
For the opposition.
And it's just a setup.
Yeah.
And like he picked one, like, he basically tried, David got really angry at Lance once because, well, he didn't say it, but, like, he would get really annoyed because, basically Lance kept trying to force David into, like, debates to, like, set him up.
Yeah. David, you want to speak on whether rape is bad as the opposition? Like... Speak for the motion of the house belief that there was a Luke, why did you drop in?
I dropped in to drop out.
Yeah, but that could ruin this.
I dropped in to drop out. You know, it's common sense, really. Like, oh fuck.
What?
What?
I didn't even jump there. That was just made no sense.
Yeah, good thing I dropped in to drop out, man. That was. No, the jogger. Okay, go back.
He had it away! He had it away! He had it away! It's amazing. That's so good. Okay, whatever. Don't get in my way now. Go dead. You know, no. Four.
Christ, that was scary. Oh. No, what? What was that? He was putting out the book. Okay, well, I was on the right of that. Okay. I'm so confused. I was trying to build, but she was putting out the book, and she got glitched off at the same time. Oh, that was clutch. That was clutch.
The fact that he had it away was so good, because if he didn't, he could have easily killed me and destroyed the run.
The Asian borders were funny, man.
Yeah.
So much dumb. Well,
you already talked about Tom.
Oh. Oh, fuck. Get it. Okay, I messed up the moonwalk.
No! Run dead.
I wasn't thinking about it. Oh, fuck. Okay. My bad. Can you try to not jump?
What do you mean?
So that I can drop in quicker.
But not jump down, or jump as soon as... What do you mean?
Okay, well,
focus on the puzzle for three.
Yeah, so like don't jump off the shelf.
Fall off it.
Yeah, just fall off it.
Okay,
so, like,
okay.
Because otherwise I can't drop in. I can drop in, but it's like luck based.
Oh, you got the gun. That's actually not.
Yeah.
But it feels like trouble in the skull. I just hit his bullet with my bullet. What the f-
What?
Oh, the clutch!
What was that? Make sure to align yourself properly.
Yeah, we need to make. Drop out, what are you doing?
Oh, I thought it was.
Hit that really hard. Fuck me.
Push it off.
Keep pushing. Let's push it.
Yeah, I was confused, okay.
I was actually quite a couple of blunders in there. Which cost us the run. Like three things there could have cost us the run. Okay. 3 minutes ahead now.
I don't know what is. I like just didn't notice I still dropped in.
There are very few things here, right? The only thing that could possibly cost us to run now is the pancot seat. That's the only thing.
Okay, well,
let's get everything right. Come on.
Put full concentration.
Full concentration.
Nice. Maybe move the camera to the right. Actually, no, it's fine here, but yeah. It might help to move the camera to the right so that Indy doesn't come in when you're on the motorbike.
But usually when you park it that far away, okay, that's what.
Yeah, cool.
I can see it.
Oh, that's good.
Nice next pillar. Oh!
That'd been funny.
Imagine I got pushed off. Funny, but also very annoying. I'll wait for another song.
Okay. Make sure you get that.
Oh, Jesus.
I'm still like, that is a hard jump for like a little kid.
Yeah, I remember that jump always.
Like, this game isn't that easy. Like, even casually, it's not that easy.
Oh. That was close. That would have...
Fucking hell. Jesus Christ.
I catch you on your toes then.
Oh, no, I didn't jump late enough.
Okay. At least you got the mini.
What am I doing? I was just doing it wrong, man. It's stupid. Like, you just have to make sure that you do your second jump late for that. That's why you were struggling so much. You weren't doing your second jump late, I think.
Well, it's the timing doesn't help with the lag anyway.
It's not that hard of a jump, really. You just need to jump off at the right spot with the motorcycle. And...
Really?
Okay, don't lose the bazooka, cheese. Okay, body block.
Put the bike there already.
Nice. Don't fall off, man.
Sorry, I can't. Oh!
Oh, fuck. Fuck, okay, I need to drop in here. Yeah, no. Okay, cool. Now don't miss. Make sure not to miss, man. Kill him.
Kill these guys.
Yeah, I will.
I'm invincible.
Just really focus on your part. Focus on your part. No, just kill him quick. Yeah.
Ready, ready, go. Fuck yes! Come on!
Fuck yes! That's a good
miss. That was a really, really nice. Really good. Miss. I was almost. Was that perfect? Almost.
Almost.
I think you missed the jump once or twice, and then I missed. I almost missed.
Oh yeah.
The invincibility thing that would've been
really good miss. So yeah. Nothing went wrong.
Too wrong. Yeah. There was no change of plans. There was no change of plans at any point. Everything went to plan. Things took a bit longer to. Still a very nice. I don't know if it's gonna be. Quite close. Fine with. Last time we literally gold in the middle of the run, so.
Trouble in the sky, okay. Yeah. Just focus on on timing it right, I guess. I'll try to punch him like around 2/3 of the way through. Do I need to go to the left to make it easier for you, or is it fine if I sit a bit to the right?
If you go to the right, it's good. Makes it more level, so.
No. Okay.
That's
fine.
Should
be okay.
That was fine.
No.
Fine, I can grip it.
It's fine. Not the bigger. Not the.
Fine. It could have been much worse.
Okay. It could have been much worse, yeah.
That was my bad. That wasn't.
Yeah, I thought you'd get up there quicker.
I accidentally pressed it too fast. I thought I'd get the bang bang, but I accidentally got the double jump first. Which... Luckily, there's a solid floor there, so you don't fall to death when you double jump. Yeah, that's fine. Actually, got a decent spell on this level.
though. Remember how to do the engine?
Yeah, I got it.
Okay. I'll take my part carefully.
Like, yeah, just
I don't care if it's slow. I don't care if it's slow. I'll just take it carefully.
Make sure you stop out, or...
No, game won't allow me.
A bit fun.
Yeah.
Manage that. But let me climb this wing. What is
it? Turn right. Yeah. Okay. That's good.
That's fine. At least you realize it quickly. I thought it initially, but it wasn't. Like, change it.
Okay. Accept the truth. You're in denial.
No, I'm not. I mean, there's a.
You're in the Amazon. The Nile.
What's the what? Is there any? Are there any rivers in like, Greece? This is like
the Danube.
Yeah.
The Rhine.
Make sure you get.
Okay. Dude, ow, why am I struggling so much?
Fine, just don't panic. Nice, well done, that's fine. Doesn't matter anyway, because you've got to reload the room. No matter when you do it.
That's the stress of losing the bustle. Because, like, I was scared of getting the spin.
Yeah. What do you mean?
Fucking Henry Jones spin. The little twirl, it's like Michael Jackson twirl. You're nine.
A reload the wheel.
Next to the wheel, remember.
Oh, this lag is so annoying.
That should go. Yes. No.
I know where it is, trust me. I did some research. after the last few runs being awful with that.
Okay.
Honestly, don't
lose focus.
Honestly, that's a gold. No, is it? No.
It's good.
It's a gold.
The battle bus.
The battle. Nice. 18 second best. Oh no, not 18 second best.
You just need
best.
To not lose focus. That's...
Yeah. Especially in the end of film one. We're gonna lose time. Alright, Desert Ambush last time. Absolutely abysmal. Not gonna lie. A minute and 20.
Because we tried the new strat.
And we just realized it doesn't. So again, I'll go indie.
I'll be Salah.
Make sure you get the drop quick. Otherwise it'll happen last time where we had that weird buffer with the guy shooting it.
Yeah.
I'll run into the corner this time. I've realized my errors.
Okay, remember to turn... V-Sync back on.
Yeah. Okay. It's
good.
Start destroying the thing. There's one more you can use.
No.
It's already off.
What am I doing?
What are you doing? It's already off.
I want to drop out. Yeah. Him. Really? Okay. That is really dumb, but it's not the biggest.
Okay. How did he moved? Huh? What? How did he get launched out? Why do we have these issues? Why are we having these issues with? These transitions doesn't happen in World of Souls. It happens in every other transition.
Does it? Yeah. Okay, don't miss it. Don't miss. Go back.
Well, it's not as bad as last.
Okay, yeah. Switch to Indy.
Switch to Indy on a 10 V single. God. I pressed it. I'm lagging. I swear to God.
Okay, well, then let me do it.
I've already done it.
What? What are you doing? Resume. I'm not the one who did that. It was you.
I didn't press it. I swear. No. Nice. What?
No. See, that's what I'm don't go too far.
Okay, yeah, okay. Of course.
Oh my god. Okay. You know it's fine. Okay.
I know. I know how it works. Come on.
Yeah.
Bang, Kai.
Like, you always thought that I was jumping there, but I'm not. It's just like, yeah.
I believe you now. I won't miss this.
Just, if you get stuck, just go around. Okay. Yeah, okay. Now, don't lose stupid seconds on that fucking fight scene. It's easy as shit, but.
Normal strategy. I jump on there, you stay on the truck and kiss it distractors.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, Indy's got better animations for the truck.
Oh, okay. Oh my god.
What? Okay, there was no jump there. Okay, it's fine. As long as that doesn't happen for other fucking tracks, like. Okay. Grab him.
Hi, here we go.
You can just jump up there and, like. Okay. Ready? Okay.
Oh, yeah.
Well, Sella's got the shovel, so it makes it even harder. So.
Can't even get the animations to...
It's just you don't have a scene, like, both characters are trash.
Pretty annoying fight scene, because... And it's not like the, it's because of the trucks as well, like, with how they...
Weirdly shaped, yeah. Go for the front run. How is he... Okay. I thought he was just bugged, he's standing still. Okay. Yeah.
Oh, trucks are so annoying.
They really are. What is going on? He killed me.
Is he inside the truck?
This guy is broken, man. This is actually such an annoying fight scene. Okay, you take fire, I'll take...
I was dead. Kill this guy.
You get the front. Okay.
the truck moves back and forth. It's really annoying.
That's the worst. That was awful, that fight scene.
Say that, but it was still 1 minute ahead. Okay. Doing better, but.
Oh my god. How many times did he fall there?
At least.
Like, I felt a bit, but I only felt like twice.
Those chucks are so annoying. They move and they have awful hitboxes.
Okay, at least we have a shot level. Self-focus.
Yeah, obviously. I've got some tricky jumps to
especially for that jump, yeah. Just make sure you get the angle right and you jump late.
No, you jump, don't jump that late. You jump like halfway. It's kind of like a...
Yeah, well, it's not... You don't jump early.
Yeah. Don't jump early, don't jump late.
It's like that.
That late. Oh. Oh, for God's sake. Because of such a type of aim. There, dog. Like, please. Like, every 30 seconds or so, I just get... Massive. My internet at the time just.
Well, good thing it's not a hard part.
Yeah. Right. Anytime this would be.
Jump. In an oob.
I mean, oobs aren't.
Hand for Sarah should be.
Yeah. I did get. No, I got it a couple of times in doing the transition, which is really annoying because it loses your entire rhythm. Especially the ones where they move all the time. Oh.
Oh, he doesn't have the like little, the I guess yeah, the neck.
Other characters do have them. Yeah. Look, a heads up.
Yeah.
I see. Elsa has one there. He doesn't have the inside bits either, the structural. Lines inside, which is how LEGO figures used to be. The other end had more clutch power. Seen the film Clutch Powers?
No.
Ah. Oh. For the OG LEGO film.
Oh no, okay. I'm in the way, okay.
Cross.
I was trying to press a circle, but obviously you can't. Can't press circle when you're already all the way out. What are you doing?
Trying to get away from this one. Focus on getting out of the way.
That's it.
We'll just get on second try.
Okay. Be careful not to. Yeah. That should be fun. Yeah. And you got the getaway apparently.
The new setup that I do. Hard to die.
Yeah, you have to expect the bad animation. Okay. I remember jump early and you didn't jump early enough. Earlier, way earlier. What are you doing? Jump earlier. You can't stick to the wall.
What do you mean jump? I am.
Let me do it. If you don't get it,
I got it. I was just aiming for the wrong spot. It wasn't my jumping was fine. It was just left enough.
Well, that as well. Also, you just can't stick to the wall when you. You have to aim for the lowest part. Obviously.
Almost did it. Classic Gamago blunder.
The classic blunder. Okay. I was so scared of a repeat of our original run.
Did it for like 30 seconds. Yeah.
That was so bad.
I said, we actually ended up having to get you to come and actually the casual strike and progress.
Yeah. Oh, that was so bad.
Unable. Okay. Very embarrassing. Be one of the easy. Lord, I shine upon you. Let it out. Okay. Nice.
Is that grey on that?
Yes.
Do you remember, like, Shumkin is like streaming LEGO Star Wars. And Darth Vader, and so is that grey on that? Didn't get it.
Didn't get the joke, yeah. But you have to be fair, record. I don't think I would get that joke if it was said to me and I was doing a Star Wars run.
How can you not know ground light?
Obviously, I know ground light, but I wouldn't get the kind of joke. It's like, like for
in
one second.
Single cutscene.
One cutscene.
Ah, yes. I've defeated ground light.
Imagine losing to ground light. Couldn't be me.
This space is made by the Salad Gang.
Ah, no. Next circle.
You have to look to the right.
Oh, hey, how early you go there. It's so nervy. Knowing where the platform is. Can you hit continue? Oh, can you hit, can you hit finish? Oh, no, I got to fucking hit it. I got these. But... yeah, fine. I was going to say, can you do the finish story, but... when I hit finish story, I'm going to go for a week right there.
It's not... no, no, don't. It's not as long as you think.
But yeah, because you're just going to Shanghai Showdown.
Okay, fine. So
I've got two cutscenes.
Don't you need to start the Shanghai Showdown split?
Oh, I do that when I hit finish story.
Alright. Okay, fine. Just speedrun it. Yeah, it's such a short, that finish story's short.
The shortest one.
It really is, like, you do not have much time.
Luckily, I had the time of this cutscene as well, so I knew I had plenty of time.
Yeah.
If you weren't dropped in, it would be a problem, because then I'd have no spot to go.
So the split's working fine?
Yeah. I was going to go before, but then I realised I did have to split for,
Okay. No, focus on getting the jumps.
Yeah.
You just gotta... you know, it's just timing and angle. Gotta...
hey! Biggest distraction. Ah.
Angle.
Yes! Good one of them.
Just get the angle right.
Okay. I like jumping now because it shows me where the... visualize.
Angle again.
Ah, I didn't jump on the right part of the pole. All things are messed up in this.
That was it. No,
it wasn't, because I was in the wrong part of the pole again. Because of fucking shadows. Ah! Enhanced graphics. In fact, there's not even shadows, it's enhanced graphics. I hate this fucking jump. Why is this so
shadows
hard?
Shadows is on.
I know, it's enhanced graphics that messes this up. Because you can't see where you are.
Well, we're not going to turn it on.
I know. Can't turn it on. I can't see.
Yeah, that's why I'm dropping out.
Oh, I hate this fucking... why? Why? Why do you
just
exist?
Focus. Just focus.
I am... I'm literally doing it perfectly. It's just I'm on the wrong part of the lamp because I can't see where I am. The glowing ball of white. Luckily... soft lock.
Well, good thing all the guys are dead.
Honestly, terrible. Could have been a lot.
Is it remotely or something that makes it hard to see? Because on my screen, it's perfectly fine.
Just no, because the problem is with enhanced graphics on, you can see where you are on the lamp because of the shadows.
Yeah, you can see. I can see where you are on the lamp.
I can't. Must be a remote play thing.
It's like a bit harder to see, but you can still see it.
Remote play won't help. Still 3.5 minutes ahead, bearing in mind.
How slow is that Shanghai Showdown?
30 seconds.
Okay, well. Think ahead of the routing for that. Okay, I've got it. I think the worst thing you can do for pancots is just like not think ahead, and then just you get into it, and then you just get it wrong. Okay, that's, I can't do anything about that.
Imperative.
He's more on HP. No, you can't get attacked by it.
Don't get hit. Right, whatever that, you get a heart, yeah.
That was some good spider killing, nice.
That's awesome.
No, please, okay. Dude, why does the elephant, why is the elephant programmed like that? To go perfectly so that you can't get on it. Place it in, I'll turn. What are you doing?
I can't switch back to Indy.
He's right here. But you just pressed way too early. Just wait for the arrow.
I did.
Now if you can't switch back to Indy, then just say move the camera or whatever. That's literally all we had to do, move the camera down. Can't you do that yourself?
Yeah, I could have. I thought he was close enough for me to switch to him anyway. I only tried once. It's not like I lost time trying over and over. That's fine. Still 250, which is a...
Artillery shells?
No, thank you.
Child?
No, thank you. I'm fine.
No. No. I've eaten too many children for one day.
Hot dog in the milk.
Guzzle it down.
Why are you in?
I didn't switch.
Quick enough.
Okay. No. Focus. Remember the path. Don't jump so much.
Oh, thank. Okay.
What am I doing?
Up in there.
I don't know. It just switched to the wrong character. And then you switched as well to the wrong character.
Yeah, because I thought you switched to the right character. So you're with the wrong. I was around you were.
Fucking short run, Jesus. He really does. Really takes his time.
Better than Willy, she takes so long.
Go, put it first. Fuck. I was scared I would get the kiss animation. I can't believe last time. The kiss animation's so unlikely and it still happened.
That was a 702. We actually got a green.
Nice.
That was a really nice panko. It was 4 seconds behind our.
Okay. We're doing the Diagra.
And we know that even if I don't drop out the first time, I can still get it. Okay. But just be stopped.
First room, just stay concentrated the entire time because you can always fail.
Mess something up, even,
It, like, even after you've done the jump, it's not over. Ooh. Ah. I like how he's more disgusted by that than by the guy with his head cut off.
The guy in his pants, yeah. I'd be afraid. He'd follow.
Ah.
Plot twist. The Temple of Kali is actually.
Even worse. Just don't fall. Yeah. Jesus.
I know, that's weird.
It's fun. Okay, just pull it.
Oh wow, that's unlucky. Whatever. Much rather that happen. I'd much rather that happen.
A very, very good start.
I'd much rather that happen than
We got very good at that zero cycle. Probably from practicing a million times.
Yeah. And then we took a break from practicing, and then when we came back, we were insane.
That's how it works.
That worked. Okay. This room. Diego doesn't work, go for the jump one time. If it does, and then if you miss the jump, we kill the guys. If it does work, then
Poggers. Yeah.
Zero studs pop. Okay.
Nope.
Fuck.
Okay. I'll go for the jump.
No. I can still get the dagger.
Okay. Fine.
that move. I don't know if that worked last time.
So wait, we're into around the pipe. What? Okay. Excuse me. What?
Jump too early.
No, but what? The first one, I swear, jump. Okay. Ah! No, what? No, no. How is that wrong? I genuinely don't understand how that second one messed up.
Focus! Just, you're not jumping late enough. You're not jumping late enough. Jumping late enough. Straight up.
I literally never messed this up.
There you go. That's it. That's it.
Okay. Drop in. Drop in.
I am. I think I got it. I think I got it.
No.
But I can still get it in time. You can jump. Pretty sure.
No, I can't.
Okay. Now you can. You definitely can. Okay. Funny enough.
Why wasn't it? I don't fucking know. Maybe I was just distracted by the hordes of thuggies getting, like, beating each other up.
I think I know why the Diego didn't work. I moved just before I did it, because I paused like a millisecond too early.
I literally never messed that up.
Yeah, you never do. You haven't messed it up in like a month and a half or so.
And like, I don't know why I was doing it wrong, right?
Chasing them around.
Ready?
Yeah. Okay, that was... Lost 40. Already trash split. Such a good start as well. No, we're still fine. We're still fine on time.
Yeah. Don't know why it didn't work. Like, I get like one of them I didn't jump late enough, but the other ones, like, I don't know.
Bit of time saver.
The first one, I don't fucking know what happened because I just press X. No, not allowed. Didn't work. The first one would have been perfectly fine because it was late enough. The X just, nope. No jump.
Fine, it's fine. I messed up before. Lost just the perfect run or whatever. Hard jump, though. Both are the hard jump. But you used to get them consistent.
I don't know.
Let's make up for it with a good.
Okay, left first and up.
First time. I got phased through as well. What a hero.
Did the glitch.
Yes, I died.
Yes, I died. Speedrunning is the only medium where you'll hear that phrase.
And millennials.
Millennials. Tim Goodman.
No one knows who.
He's going to be watching this run.
Yeah, man. Send it to him on Gmail. They'll look what I've achieved.
He's a gamer. He'd appreciate it.
He would appreciate it. Got this. Oh, bummed it too much.
Okay.
Remember your trainer. Huh? The float.
The float. Okay.
Close to the back wall.
What?
Too close to the back wall. In level. Yeah. That's...
Yeah. No, last time I was too. Far away from the wall. So
no, the front, the wall on the side, you're too far away from. You're in the perfect position. Y axis. The X axis. Problem.
Yeah.
I lost like 10 seconds, I think.
I think this gold is
accurate. Let's just nail this.
Yeah. That'll be fine. Make sure he follows you. Times.
Yeah. Fuck, he lost player one.
Big player one. Fuck.
Okay, don't mess that up. Okay, I push all the way. No, okay. Get the jump. Okay. No, no, get the timing right.
I'm ready.
Yeah.
Again, I'll move to the left so you can have a good camera angle.
I was very stressed about you missing the jump.
I know, the camera is so hated there.
So I was like sort of waiting for you. It's a bit slow, but like, I don't want to repeat. Where am I?
Got stuck on the wall.
Cool.
Okay. That's green. So we made up for the time that we lost in.
Our previous collie was trash as well, wasn't
it? Yeah. Always had a trash collie in every round.
Carly is a hard level.
It is. But, I mean, it could be a lot. Also, by the way, we got a 420 in Carly. I didn't. Remember to go through it in your head now.
I remember. So, I'll hold the camera. I'll, like, make sure to.
Second half is like, good. It's usually the first half that gets.
No, I know.
That's killing, bro.
It wasn't breaking, yeah.
I messed up mine too, so it doesn't actually matter.
I should have broken it.
Because you always get hit slightly earlier. That camera movement's.
Yeah, I should have. Yeah, it's very important to get the wrench after you break. Wait, where'd you jump?
I was stuck on the wall. Oh. I literally did that for this. It's not. Can't believe that, actually. But that's worked every time I've tried it, so I don't know why.
Pray that. The direction. I'm not messing about. I'm not going for.
Yeah.
Whatever.
I am.
make sure to not spam. Spamming breaks them. So yeah. Spamming hit breaks the things. Which is weird because kids love spamming. So they should have expected it.
Yes!
Oh, I accidentally got the mini kit.
No! Might as well go for the more now.
On the left? Yeah. Okay, you go for yours. Cool. Melee round boss fight. Just make sure that.
Stand back.
Okay, I'll. Okay.
Just go. No. Whoever fights him, fights him.
Optimally, you get hit, but. Okay, the other person needs to stay far away, that's interesting.
Don't even interfere with anything by him. And, don't jump into him, Philip DeFranco.
Basically, the strat is you like let yourself get punched, then you just punch him back, like just spam. And I mean, okay, we can't do much about the swords. Then, okay, you know, if you text him with a sword, then you text him. Yeah, there's nothing you can.
Swords don't affect it too much, I don't.
They affect it a bit, but like, it's not worth like making a fuss over. Oh fuck. No, I didn't think I'd make it.
Yeah, it was close.
The rope physics. Good push. Okay, go in the corner. Get in the corner.
I'm in the front.
There.
Okay.
That's a different screen this time.
Different win.
God, they really didn't do a service to early game.
It was annoying in the film, to be fair.
Yeah.
At least they made her annoying.
Yeah, Marin's definitely a better Indiana Jones, I don't know, like an Indiana Jones GF or anything.
Marin's the best. Especially she's in two of the films, probably. Elsa's a Nazi, so that immediately rules her out.
Yeah. Willie's an idiot.
Yay! First cycle.
Okay, the hardest part's done, okay.
Oh! Oh, perfect Molar Rambus fight we've ever had.
The first time.
Ever.
It might be. I don't
know. I don't think it is.
It feels like.
Definitely feels like the first one ever. First one in a run.
Final stretch.
Yeah.
Only four levels.
Four levels left, and they're all not normal. Not particularly hard. Nice green as well. Okay. Literally, wait, fuck. You could actually get a decent time here. Really, really decent.
Yeah, just keep focus, full focus, man. I wish I had water, but I'm not gonna risk getting. If I'd gone at the start, that I would. But no mind.
If I drink water throughout the run, I end up needing to go to the toilet three times. Like.
Yeah. But... No, I can get quite a while without pissing.
But you can get 30% from just.
Dude, the rest up. Of my family though pisses all the time. It's ridiculous. Going the wrong way. Where you?
Oh, piss.
Where are you going?
What? I just forgot the route.
Yeah.
Shut up.
Yeah. It's like my. So like when we're taking the plane, for example, my fucking sisters, they go to piss before we get on the plane. They go to piss on the plane, and then they go to piss when you get back. And we're talking about like a 2-hour journey, like a 2-hour plane, right? It's not like Paris to Beijing or whatever. Like, no, it's like fucking London to
Paris.
London to Paris.
That's a really short game.
It's ridiculous. They don't even they drink nothing. They drink like a liter a day or something less. And they piss all the time. I don't know how they do it. It's weird.
No, I hate fucking banana.
No, why would you do that? Why would you actually?
I'd take my rage out on someone. I mean, I have plenty of time.
No, that just loses you time because
no.
Why did you punch the villagers? It's just annoying. You're griefing by punching the villagers.
Four spawn. Okay, I'm actually gonna do this. I died with the fucking.
Dude, why did he punch the villager? Why? Why? It's your IQ move.
I'll admit, that was not my best moment.
Punching the village. And the thing, they take so many hits to kill as well.
Yeah, why do they have like so much health? Not even enemies, just random civilians. The Windcraft guards or whatever. I'm like, 20,000 health. Oh,
don't,
I lagged.
Don't turn back in. Okay.
I got the platform! Why did I get the platform and then I lag? Oh, I hate this level. This is my Carly. This is my Carly. What the fuck? I literally get this every time now and I can't get it. My life.
Okay.
Okay, I'm sorry about that. That was fine. Embarrassing.
Just nail everything else in.
I will.
God, that's atrocious. The double banana miss. The villager hit.
And then I missed the Uber as well.
Oh, I'll tank some hits for you again. Okay, remember how you do the glitch.
Yeah. No. That exact moment! I hate this fucking tag. Why is it happening today? 4 days.
Cool. Don't jump too early.
Like before. And please go. What did I hit?
I've never seen
got the wrench, you got the wrench.
Yeah.
But what the hell? It literally bounced off the bar. How unlucky do you have to get for that to happen to you?
You build? Okay. No, it's gonna be a trash city of danger. What can you do?
Make pursuing the arc good and it'll cancel it out.
Yeah. Well, will it?
I know what a Souls of Trash as well. You have opportunity. It was all that level. This happens in that level. What? What? I'm doing this perfectly. I'm not.
Okay, you spawn.
I don't know.
Just. That's good. Jump one. Maybe, okay, jump up.
God! A minute slow. A minute slow. That was actually the worst bit in the room. Ugh. Let's just get Well of Souls good, because Well of Souls is more. Honestly.
The
But no, man.
Everything that went wrong, like almost everything that could go wrong went wrong. Half of it wasn't my, well, some of it was my fault. One of them was not my fault. Like, that, at the end, it was just...
the wrench. That's not the biggest time loss.
Biggest time loss was me missing that.
Yeah.
What of souls? I have 46 seconds of time saved.
Yeah, could almost make up for that.
Almost, like, yeah. If this plus Masuni arc can make up for it.
Yeah.
Then we can even... I'm going to try and get 4 minutes on.
Okay.
32.
Just remember the route is tricky. Yeah, the routing is really the trickiest thing.
Do you want me to do the... Be good with the indie warp? Fine with that.
I think I'm fine with it. It should be fine. I know exactly how to do it.
We have the backup as well. This is one.
How's that miss? There's a certain angle where you can get it. It's like, it just doesn't make sense. The distances for that ladder are broken. I don't really understand how it works. God, it's really laggy. Man. That was it? Yeah.
Ball us everything.
Yeah, but don't mess up that. Cool. Don't mess up the vine.
Vine.
Do it for the vine. Okay. Really?
You have to actually be on the circle.
Okay, no, it's just...
Oh.
You'd think there'd be some room.
Yeah, I know what you mean.
Oh, fuck, there's 4 digs for that. That bug might fuck you. No.
Fast enough.
You can make that. Wait, why? I messed it up.
I know I did, but I can't.
No, you need to reload the room.
The one that doesn't.
You have to actually stay concentrated to... I was going to say V-Sync.
I thought as well.
You have to keep the concentration to the end of the run.
I was concerned. It's just that floor has a weird angle in it.
Okay.
Further than it.
You weren't concentrated in a in City of Danger. That could have been much better.
Oh, we actually said 0 points. Okay. Well, this one we can save. I bet so.
Come and try out of my mind.
Yeah.
Drop out the start.
Yep. opening the arc or something.
Okay, I'll try hard out of my mind for this, and you try hard out of your mind for 1-6.
Ducks.
I got sort of glitched.
I was getting straight. Oh, super. Cool. Good, good.
Cool. That was a very quick start. Aside from these lights, it's fun. Let me stick. No, what? That was just completely wrong.
I thought I was pressed up against the tree. I was actually pressed up against you. Wait a second.
Marin didn't want to stick to the wall there.
Yeah, I know.
Okay. We know. You know the drill for this.
Yep.
Just don't do something stupid. It's easy.
Get the minikit, get the minikit.
Ah, 1 HP, kill me. Ready? Okay.
You just want to back up so I don't accidentally hit you when I'm hitting the driver.
Okay, fine. Oh. Which one is that? Is that the last one or?
No.
So we all go together again. Okay. No, don't get the mini. Dude, please. Oh my god!
Oogie as well. That insult to injury.
A stun and an oogie.
And the second animation. Don't forget the second animation.
The only time we've lost on this stupid. Dude, I hate. They're like flying. They're like. While well, they. These guys are like frogs. What is it?
They're German as well. God,
no, can you kill him?
I tried. Like, there's also another wave. I don't know why you jump.
Oh, okay.
Nookie, I got 3 nookies in this whole fight.
I can't.
Oh, neither can I. Apparently.
Get on, get on. Okay, stay here, stay here. Christ, that was the only time we lose on this fucking level is.
The funny thing is, that's actually quite bad.
Yeah, because I did so well at the beginning.
Saved like.
Everything first try, pretty much.
Saved like 37 seconds there, I think.
Literally, try take cocaine if you need to. Like fucking try hard out of your mind for 1 sec.
Are you going for the indie high jump? I reckon you can get. Do you just want to go for the casual strats or iron jumpers? You can go for all three. But I can be there
yeah,
too.
Yeah.
If you miss, I'll go for the iron jump. Go for the gun. 35 seconds.
I'm pretty sure I know to do that run, but
yeah,
it'd be
yeah.
quite nice to have it in
the run, yeah.
Because it's what What?
Oh, thank fuck for that. Jesus Christ. It froze on me for like solid 5 seconds there. That would have been actually devastating. I actually would have thrown my controller at them. I actually would have done. Oh, fuck. Oh, you have no
it's
idea.
It's not that bad. It's not that
I have no idea how scary that was. My God.
Yeah. You did restart your PC, shouldn't you? Very nice. Okay. Just fucking try, Hal. Just fucking try. Do whatever you think will work.
Yes! 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 Yes!
That's actually a sick one.
Gold?
It could very well
be. Could very well be.
Yeah.
World record,
man. The 1516, man. That's some good try harding. Okay, well, we're not finished.
Not finished yet. We do very badly in order to not get the world record. Like, we'd have to actually try.
Just leave your computer. The game crap, no.
don't joke about it. Because it almost happened. On the last level too. Okay.
Oh. I died? Fuck my life, okay.
Really? No, please. Fine, I'll do it.
Literally, I can't believe I got killed by two
that's
grenades.
Yes! 32-42. Oh. Hmm? 132.42.
32.
132.
That's actually.
That's
like,
fucking insane.
Really?
I'm actually really happy with that.